Alright, we're back, and now we're trying to go save Billingham's men from the big bad enemy, apparently. Alright, now we have to get down there. Question is, what's the best way to get to that? Jump down there. I don't want to take my chances and make a mistake. Yeah, I definitely don't want to go that way. I have to move around somehow and get onto that area that's not with fire. I don't know exactly how. You know what? I probably break the glass. It'd probably be a lot easier if I try to do that. Let me see if I can do that. Who knows? Okay, well that's out of touch. Apparently I'm not great. Hey, I can actually walk here? Cool. Not what I wanted, but cool. Problem is, if I jump, I'm gonna die. I don't see much other choice. I mean... well... give it a try. I'll die and restart. Oh, wow! I'm surprised I didn't die here. That's really surprising. What?! Interesting glitch. Extinguish the fire with what, though? That's the question.
Billingham's men. You've got to get them out of there. I'm detecting water behind the door.
Why didn't he say that earlier? How could I have actually gotten through this easily? Barrels to remove the blockade. What? Oh, maybe I'm supposed to shoot those. That would make sense, wouldn't it? I get it now, finally, I think. Where do those barrels go? Use the buoyancy of the barrels to lift the shipping container. Oh, okay, that makes more sense. I wasn't understanding what they were asking me to do. That makes a lot more sense. Basically a Half-Life 2 puzzle. Oh, so it's under. Okay, cool. Let me go down there then.
Okay, almost there now, Kate. Just need to find a way through and get the cipher from the shuttle plaza. Then we can finally get you off this deck.
Close.
Oh, damn it. I've got company. Shit, Kate, the Malthusians are here.
Scoot, get out of there.
No, not yet. They don't even know I'm here.
Okay, well, we're gonna pause it here and we'll continue on with the next part. Thank you, everyone, for watching.